Everyone, welcome to another episode. Today we're going to be playing some Sonic, maybe some Street Fighter. I can find it. I can't figure out which one to play. It's just Sonic. I'm planning on going to Chemical Plant and then playing some Street Fighter. Sega! I recently watched the Sonic movie. I mean, it was pretty good. I mean, there was some better plot points and stuff, but anyway, here we go. I like that in this game, the speed shoes actually makes the music go faster instead of making some weird thing. That's 30 seconds, that's pretty good. Also, I'm playing this, I don't know if you guys already know this, but I'm playing this on the Sega Genesis Classic. And this music is just classic. Like I said, we're not playing Sonic 3, we're playing Sonic 2, so I'll have to play that in like a couple weeks. Unfortunately, or fortunately, I'm not going to be playing any video games next Sunday. I'll be making some vlogs for you guys. I'm going to Las Vegas. There we go, that's the first level. Run for a year. You poor animals. More level, or play Street Fighter. Tails just tied. Oh, yes, thank you, I guess. I just don't know. Come on. Can make it. Didn't touch the thing. That was cool. Oh gosh, okay. I don't know how to dodge that, but okay. No, no, no. That's all I can say. Just, dang it. Yep, that's good. No! Can we try to repeat Sonic 2? Here we go.
Oh crap, this might go in here.
Sonic 2 is the best ending in all the games, I'd say. Did you see the rest beat the game yourself? Well, let's play a couple fights in Street Fighter. Chun-Li. Chun-Li song. Fight one, ready. Pow. Boom. It would play some more combat next turn. To the gym, wimp. That's something you'd say to me. But anyway, that's gonna do it for today. Thank you.